Hi, Lieutenant General. This is Carolyn Collin from Fox 5 in Las Vegas. How are you today?
I am well. Good morning to you.
Great. And I just wanted to confirm, I'm not sure, I'm assuming you're Lieutenant General Duval?
I am. Lieutenant General Marcel Duval. I'm the Deputy Commander of NORAD.
Okay, fantastic. Well, it obviously looks like a busy place there today. Just, I guess, give us kind of the brief overview of exactly what you guys are doing today when it relates to tracking Santa.
Oh, indeed. It is a very busy day. In fact, it's going to be a busy day for over 1,200 volunteers that we have here working at the command center of NORAD Track Santa. Those volunteers do shift work to answer phones and emails. And we started tracking Santa this morning when he left the North Pole at 2 o'clock mountain time. And this operation is going to carry on for a period of 25 hours, so until 3 o'clock tomorrow morning. And we have volunteers coming in and out every 2 hours or so to conduct this mission until closure, as I said, at 3 o'clock tomorrow morning.
Well, and talk a little bit about the partnership you guys have. Obviously, the release that we got from you guys said that you've been doing this for 55 years now. But talk a little bit about how it originally started.
It actually started in, by accident, if you want, back in 1955. Before NORAD came into existence in 1958, there was an organization called Continental Air Defense. And on the 24th of December 1955, following an ad that was put in the paper by a large company, the ad provided a phone number for kids to call to express their wishes for Christmas. And it just happened that in that year, in 55, there was a typo in the phone number, and the phone actually rang into the command center of the Continental Air Defense Command. So the individual in charge of operations that evening, the director of the operations center, decided to go along with the phone call and provided the first kid that called the answer as to where Santa was. And throughout the night, they kept getting calls at this erroneous numbers. And really, that's how it started. They carried on for a few more years. And then NORAD came into being in 1958. And NORAD has had this mission, which is growing year by year since then. So overall, we're in our 55th year of tracking Santa.
Great. And how many calls do you guys get on average a year?
To give you an example, last year we received about 75,000 calls, and it seems that we're on track to reach that number, perhaps exceeding this year, although I don't have the up-to-date number as of now. We also are available and through other media, like Facebook. And again, as an example, last year we had 410,000 hits on Facebook. We exceeded that number early yesterday morning, so we're well past 550,000 hits on Facebook. So it'll be a record year as far as interest and contacts that the kids around the planet make within the program of NORAD Track Santa.
Well, and obviously Santa's going to be making it to Las Vegas a little bit later today. Does he ever get a chance to stop and do any gambling while he's here, or does he just have to drop off the presents and head out?
To our knowledge, Santa is so busy during that 25-hour period that I doubt very much that he has any time to do some gambling. But having said that, he will definitely go over Las Vegas and provide the kids their gifts. Now, I have to remind all of the kids in your area that Santa will only stop to provide gifts or deliver gifts if the kids are in bed and sleeping. And you should expect him anywhere around 9 o'clock, between 9 and midnight tonight. But the condition is the kids have to be in bed and sleeping. If they're not, Santa will bypass their house and come back later when they're sleeping.
All right. Well, I appreciate you taking the time on such a busy day to talk with us. Merry Christmas.
And Merry Christmas to you. It's been my pleasure. Thank you.